This is Channel 12 News, Carl Phoenix coming to you with a new update for a trial that's been going on for 6 months now. Michael Rose was set free from prison today after a large $65,000 bail was made from his own family. On December 26, 2020, Debbie Hill was leaving her shift as a bartender. At 8:20, she was rammed into by two separate drunk drivers who were deemed to be driving under the influence. I will go on record and say that Gus Spring is alive and well. He quotes, "Hector..."
Describe this feeling.